Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and you are watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens, hopefully with a big bag of this in your lap. Today's film is The Theory of Everything. It's the story of one of the world's greatest living minds, astrophysicist Stephen Hawking. But it's more than that. It's a love story. Actor Eddie Redmayne, who became Hawking in this movie, is already generating Oscar buzz. But as I found out, there's really only one opinion that matters to him.
It's called motor neuron disease. Life expectancy is 2 years.
I want us to be together for as long as we've got.
It'll affect everything.
When I got the part, I was so intimidated by it, but overwhelmed and lucky to be doing it. But Jane and Stephen's story is so extraordinary that actually when you're playing someone who is living and is an icon, what their judgment of the film is the most important thing, and the fact that they have enjoyed the film is, for me, the greatest compliment.
The transformation that you make is so slow and meticulous and subtle. Where do you even start?
That's a really good question. I worked with a vocal coach, movement coach, makeup designer, and costume designer, and we all worked in concert together because everything affects everything. So your physicality affects your voice, that affects what costume you're wearing will accentuate or not. So I really wanted to make sure we were all working together.
It is a beautiful love story, The Theory of Everything. If you'd like to see more with Eddie Redmayne and his co-star, Felicity Jones, don't forget to log on to harkinstheaters.com/behindthescreens. In the meantime, enjoy your popcorn and your movie.